So we're going black. I'm fucking lost, man. How do I get out of here?
What are you upset?
I'm so upset, right? She's way better than I am.
She killed it. Yeah, Miles.
Ah.
You gonna kill it?
Ah.
Miles, come down for a second.
I don't kill things. I love them.
Are you gonna live it?
What?
Are you gonna live it?
Yeah, I'm gonna live it.
And I said, I'm napping in your car? Got crapping in your car. I'm sorry about that.
Pancho Villa!
The fish eye. The fish eye.
I'm sorry, I just gotta tell you one thing. Pink and blue. It's just working out. I'm just gonna be honest with you. That it works out, okay? That's all I just wanted to say.
And the bad makes it close together.
I know, thank you, yeah.
Give me more bass on the drum monitor. All kinds of weird things happened at this theater. At any rate, about a week ago, a guy came walking into my store with a paper, piece of paper, and he was shaking the piece of paper, and he was coming up at me, and he said, "Do you know how these bands are promoting this show this weekend?" And so I look at the paper, and it's a copy of a website, and it says hippies and drugs and naked women and camping and
yeah,
and it was the Growlers website. Yeah,
boobies.
You think they read us right?
Yeah.
Let's hear it for the Growlers.
To get naked and take some drugs. Hippies. We'll be right back.